Beautiful. There's that fabulous forehand of hers. And she's won her so much in the game already.
Wow. I'm not sure I've ever seen stats like that.
And yet there were 8 breaks of serve in the match. 5 for Świątek, 3.
Four.
Well, that's just awesome tennis. We've seen some awesome play this week. I'm thinking of Aryna Sabalenka. Saw the poles move back centrally. Way of redirecting them. The movement, isn't it? So good, as well as the striking. It's awesome to behold.
30 love.
One more clean strike. One more perfect winner. The world's best. Where you like. Tremendous.
That's the exciting thing though, isn't it?
Yeah. Five tag.
Spectacular.
Game. Cinema.
Through now to the quarterfinals in Dubai for the first time. Some performance that from the world number one again. She just blitzes an opponent. No respite for anybody in her path. And you wonder what's coming next, because she takes on Karolina Pliskova. And when they faced each other before, she didn't drop a game.
I know, it's another flawless. Perfect performance there from the world number one.